Okay, let's get started on the figure out the numbered line. Let's start then make sure into proper order. Starting with the number one.
Next is number two. Then number three.
And next, number four.
Then number five.
Next is number six. Number seven comes next.
Followed by the number eight. And then number nine.
And we end with number ten.
Good job! All the chairs are ready. Okay, that's great. Okay, all the chairs are ready.
You could do amazing things with someone pulling all the strings and taking you in ways you'd not expected.
How hooby groovy would it get to be a magic marionette and play with the tiddly peeps all day?
I bet you feel hoopacious and cry aloud,
good gracious, as a hoobly groobly puppet on some hooby groovy strings.
You can play a hooby game.
I could be a puppet with a tiddly beep name. We could work your strings and show you where to go.
On the second floor? Actually, no.
Maybe we could make and keep a puppet's tiddly beep.
And we would make it feel right at home in our hoobmobile.
Oh, you could do amazing things with someone pulling all the strings and taking you in ways you'd not expected. My hooby heart would fly and live to have a puppet tiddly peep right at home in a hoobmobile. Right at home in a hoobmobile.
Great! All of the chairs are ready. Time to party!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
And we mustn't forget our new guests.
Now let's set the table. There's always ten!
Now, let's go this way! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Great job, everybody!
Wow, you did such a great job, everyone!